And you can see that this is the traditional area that are considered to be the Sami areas. And today they have special rights. Can I finish actually? So I can't, I have many people who are Sami, friends who are Sami or half Sami, but I wouldn't understand the Sami language, a completely different language. But they are now, or to see here, there's different clothing, type of clothing, traditional clothing. And this is one of the oldest Sami drums that these spirit leaders would use to predict the future or bring back the spirits. And this is the oldest preserved drum. And while they were drumming this drum, they would use yoik, which is a way of singing, but it's not as we think of singing, because we say that we sing about something. I sing about the weather, I sing about the place, but they sing a person, they sing a place, they yoik a place. So you're, if my mother, for example, is very, well, she can be a, have a temper, very, I would yoik very much, like my yoik will be, whoa, I would be very...
Oh, it's a tonal.
I will, we can listen to the yoik, I will
do the...
How do we get there?
Let me see that.
We go downstairs.
Okay.